Want to create these cool looking dividers for your website? Check out this tool. Go to shapedivider.app. You can choose waves, curves, triangles. You can change the color and adjust the height and width.